It's recording.
Hello, everybody. My name is Jamal, and welcome back to Santa Costa. It's been a while to do this, and it's been fun. Now I'm gonna do some more. So I'm back, and I'm going to show you what you can do with this car, with this farm wheel. So you can do awesome things, and I'm back. I did drifting, so I'll show you what you drift. 25 cars. So hello everyone. So I'm gonna show you what are you doing right now. So you can see it. You can't. I have a torch right now. So I just. Oh nope. He passed me. Nope.
What happened to the car? A little bump? Mechanical damage is on.
Oh, no, no.
It's good driving, Giovanni.
Now, here. Or here.
I think your suspension is damaged. That's why the car is wobbling up a little bit. Turn. Very good. Follow the line. So Giovanni, how are you doing? Good?
Aren't you going to pits for a little stop?
Just to fix the car?
Stop! No, that's two. Move. Stop.
That's the one?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. They fix your car.
Why do you put mechanical damage on? Why?
You don't want mechanical damage?
No.
Okay, well, next rate we won't put it on. But I think it's a lot more fun when there's mechanical damage. You can see the car getting destroyed.
It gets destroyed really quickly.
You're going top speed.
What is top speed?
Maximum speed.
Mm-hmm. definitely is a cool thing to drift. The mechanical damage, it breaks the car so easy. So you need to go in pits really easy, really early. And don't get a penalty as well, or your car will be completely broken.
Much better driving, huh, today? No, you don't need to go to the pits, you're fine.
I need to go in.
Why?
Pits.
You had no damage.
I want to stop in here. I want to stop. Stop! Stop!
Stop! Yours is the last one.
No! Stop! I said stop! 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 Stop!
Well, not the last one, you're the first one.
What am I the first one for? I want to go in the second one. I want to go in the fifth one. Nope, this is not going well, nope.
Well, you're the last one on this race.
On what?
Yes, four, because you went to the pits.
Straight.